One of my instruments that I, Tom suggested I bring along, it's made locally by Mario Miralles, and it's has a very unusual use of wood. It's a bird's eye maypole in the back and the sides and the scroll and the neck as well. So it was kind of a nightmare to carve because it's a harder wood, but he did it for me. Very nice.
What year was it made?
It was made in 07.
Thank you.
nice. There's a dark core, that sort of a smokiness that's nice about this, and a lot of projection.
Thank you.
The bottom is richer to me, or has a little a sound that I like, especially. This is easy to play. It's funny, sometimes you think the bow control is only because of the bow, but sometimes it's because of the violin. That hitting each string was easier on this one than on some others. So it's hard to explain.
Francis,
very, very comfortable violin.